Good morning, everyone. My name is Harun Baştürk. I am Senior Vice President of Sales, responsible for Europe and the Middle East. Today, I'm going to show you a small presentation about what we were, what we are, and what we will be as a Turkish Airlines, and what we have done so far in content marketing, influencer marketing, brand and sponsorships. Our story as a flag carrier of Turkey started 1933, almost 84 years ago, with just five small aircrafts. But after all, after 84 years, we now flying more than 300 destinations with aircraft number 328. It still amazes me, by the way, the wild goose has been our inspiration to our brand logo since 1959. Actually, the unique thing about the wild goose is that they can fly up to 9,000 meters altitude, whereas the other, any live creature cannot even breathe at that altitude. So we, this is our inspiration for all 84 years. Today, we are the number one airline in the world in terms of number of countries served. The exact number is 120 countries and more than 303 destinations. But I think we strongly believe that our job is not only carrying our customers, our guests from point A to point B, but also we try to encourage to discover the world and discover themselves as well. Because whenever we go somewhere new, even sometimes the old places, we feel, we hear, we smell, we taste new things, very unique things. So we continue to, inspire our guests. And I'm going to show you a small, maybe 1 or 2 minute clips. I think it will encourage you or some create some urge to you to have a journey soon. We are doing this with very young, very young fleet. Actually, the average fleet age of Turkish Airlines is 6.4. We currently have more than 300 aircrafts. The exact number is 328. But the story is not over yet. We have plus 200 orders, new plane orders, which means that we will continue to improve ourselves and we will try to encourage our guests to discover more in the world. If you want to talk about the numbers, in 2013 we carried almost 48 million passengers, but at the end of this year we will have reached 72 million. So it means that within 4 years we will be able to increase our passenger number almost 25 million. And also, we have been awarded best airline in Europe 6 times in a row, currently best airline in Southern Europe. by Skytrax, which one of the most esteemed and respected institutions in the world. And also we are quite aggressive and in business class products. We have been awarded best class, business class onboard catering, airline lounge, and lunch dining as well. Turkish Airlines reach billions of people with advertisement campaigns, influencer marketing, communication campaigns with all over the world in social media. I'm going to show you a small clip. This film was released last year in Super Bowl 51 in February with Morgan Freeman. And probably most of you have already seen this video while you travel with Turkish Airlines.
There are those of us who like to venture to the unexplored. Those of us who go out there with a sense of wonder. Bridging worlds. Finding delight in our differences. If you are one of us and you want to explore more of this great planet, we're ready to take you there. It's time. Widen your world. Turkish Airlines.
And we have been very active in sponsorship activities. These are some of the examples. Actually, we are the name sponsor of European Basketball League, which is called EuroLeague. We will the name sponsor until 2020. We were the airline partner of European Football Championship last summer held in France. And we are the sponsors of rugby, European Rugby League. And each and every year, we organize Turkish Airlines Open Golf Tournament, PGA Tournament. You already know that we are trying to be one of the most active airlines in social media, in different platforms. We have millions of followers, such as in Facebook, it's more than 10 million. In Twitter, it's more than 3 million. In Instagram, 1 million. And YouTube is almost 200,000 followers. Actually, we create a lot of travel content projects with our influencers, with our partners. I'm going to show you some examples throughout the rest of the presentation. The first one is Super Bowl in the Sky. We invited two Instagrammers, one from Seoul, South Korea, and the other one is New York. They traveled with our business class. They watched the Super Bowl 51 live on air. And they share experiences, both about the match, of course, and their travel experience before, during, and after the flight, and thanks to our live TV and free Wi-Fi services on board. The other one is the Fortune Traveler 1 and 2. The project was about what was conducted with the most popular YouTube influencer around the world. Actually, there are two parts. Actually, this project has been one of the most awarded projects to date for Turkish Airlines. The view count is currently 35 million in YouTube. Let's see.
The world is an adventure waiting to happen. Join us on our journey with Turkish Airlines. Turkish Airlines took 10 of the biggest YouTubers in the world and created a series of stunning travelogues that saw them journey to the four corners of the globe. Flying business class with Turkish Airlines, the YouTubers got to explore the sights, sounds, and tastes of Istanbul. Enjoying all that Istanbul had to offer, each YouTuber continued their adventure by flying to another of Turkish Airlines' breathtaking destinations. We'll be right back. Experience more class. Feel more excitement. Live the adventure with Turkish Airlines.
This one is called Cities United Project. We invited 11 Instagrammers around the world from the famous cities such as New York, Berlin, Amsterdam, Paris, Rome, and etc. They spent 3 days in Istanbul. They traveled around Istanbul. They took lots of photographs, and they used the hashtag Together in Istanbul. At the end of the project, the post have gained almost 1 million likes on Instagram. These are the influencers we collaborate for this project. This one, which I like most because I love basketball a lot, EuroLeague Final Four was held in Istanbul last May in 2017. That's why we want to add some entertainment and some excitement to the organization. So we invited half ridiculous team from Australia to Istanbul, and they shot ridiculously hard basket or shots around Istanbul from iconic places such as Bosporus Bridge. Maiden Tower is located in a very small island on Bosporus, Galata Tower, and Rumeli Fortress. Just watched how incredibly they took shots.
And we are embarking on an unbelievable adventure from here in Australia all the way to Istanbul to do some basketball shots of some epic historical locations. This is gonna be good.
Standing atop Rumelian Castle, almost 600 years old here in Istanbul. Amazing views of the city, incredible place. And we're about to add it to one of the many places in the world that we have now made a basketball shot, which is pretty funny, but cool at the same time. On the castle, how good? Okay, come on.
Did you make that? Oh my God!
You banked that in. Oh my God! That was one of the most psycho things. That's so cool. You have no idea how hard it was to get this boat here. That shot is something else. Honestly, Gorn's just had like 5 cracks of the thing and he flipped and dropped that. Didn't actually believe this one was gonna happen, so this has just blown me away. It's awesome. The old Bosporus crosses between Europe and Asia, and now I've just connected with the basketball shot as well.
Oh, I see what he did there.
Alrighty, we are done. Had an amazing time here in Istanbul, bro.
Massive thank you to Turkish Airlines for bringing us out. We've just had the best experience.
Also, don't miss the EuroLeague Final Four. It's here in Istanbul, May 19th to the 21st.
Those shots were 100% real, because when I first watched and I thought there was through some Photoshop or montage or something, but these were 100% real shots, which makes it ridiculously hard to do that. This is the latest project we have done. We done last November in Antalya. We organize Turkish Airlines Open Golf Tournament each and every year in Antalya. We invited Sean Garnier. He is 2 times freestyle world champion, and last year's PGR tournament winner, Victor Dubuisson. They showed their skills in golf, in football, and of course in entertainment. Just.
Your voice here, and yes, I made it. I get invited by Turkish Airlines to go to Antalya. Let's go.
In your eyes, there's a heavy blue. One to love and one to lose. Sweet divine, the heavy truth.
And if you fly with Turkish Airlines, you can actually see me in the flight. I'm really happy.
Actually, this is the last slide I'm gonna share with you. We have a travel blog, Turkish Airlines travel blog, because Turkish Airlines have almost 40,000 employees, and we travel a lot generally for business purposes, but we also travel for leisure purposes as well. So we can share our experiences, our advices, to-do lists for wherever we go with our employees and the audience. But we have a project to include influencers and content makers to collect all the best content for this travel blog very soon. So how does Turkish Airlines collaborate with influencers? Actually, our aim is to create content to inspire our guests and our customers to travel more, to discover the world and themselves. So there are 4 things we basically collaborate with our influencers, our partners. First one, to introduce our major hub, Istanbul. To introduce our network, because we are the number one airline in the world. To introduce travel experience we provide, the product and the services we develop. And to introduce our sponsorship. Actually, we will all have some time tomorrow, especially, to discuss for future collaborations with influencers. And thank you very much for your time. And I hope you enjoyed the presentation. I hope you will enjoy the rest of the day and you spend time in Istanbul and Turkey. Thank you very much.